All right, Zach, and for this game, a lot of names that are familiar from a year ago, but these are two different teams taking the court tonight.
They really are, and it'll be interesting to see how it plays out because you have two teams that are going to be at each other to win this state championship, but it's going to be a very different matchup than it was last season.
Let's start with our key players in the number one ranked Friend Vikings and a guard that is emerging onto the state scene here, Brianna Lewis.
Brianna Lewis, number 23, senior point guard, leads the team in assists. She's really the engine that makes this team go. She's one of the quickest players in the state. And the question is, can her on-ball defense disrupt Doyle and Bennett's offense?
Can anyone stop the Miss Basketball front runner? That's Kathleen Doyle out of Bennett, who's the key player for the Red Wings tonight.
And what a great game she had last night. 30 points, tremendously efficient. She's the unquestionable winner and leader of this Bennett squad. Coach calls her one of the best defenders and players in the state, and next year, Coach Connie York from Nebraska is getting a tremendous addition to her squad.
Can the Red Wings cement their legacy as one of the greatest girls basketball teams in Illinois history, or will the Vikings be victorious, erasing 2015 and taking home their first ever state title? It's Bennett, it's Friend, we'll do it again. The lineups and the tip-off are next. This is the IHSA Class 4A State Championship on Comcast Sportsnet.